rhino at Lion Country Safari is recuperating after a surgery to remove a tumor from her horn.
With the clock ticking, surgeons went to work to remove that potentially life-threatening growth from the rare white rhino. Terry Parker spoke with curators at the zoo about this precarious procedure.
Well, here's what you don't see when you come to Lion Country Safari. Behind the scene, vets here are engaged in a life or death battle trying to save a 33-year-old rhinoceros from cancer. Who knew rhinos came when you called them? But this herd of endangered white rhinos at Lion Country Safari knows what the dinner truck looks like.
We have a very successful breeding program here with our rhinoceroses.
Rhinos are very social with each other and awfully friendly with people, too.
You have leathery skin, don't you?
But the herd is missing one special rhino, Lissa, 33 years old.
We first noticed she was having a problem in October of 2013, and she basically had an infection at the base of her horn, and so we did some conservative treatment.
The treatments didn't work, so Dr. Hammond had to anesthetize Lissa, a tricky procedure.
What makes the rhinoceros dangerous is they have very poor vision. They weigh over 4,000 pounds, and they startle easily. So you just don't want to put yourself on the ground down around them.
Dr. Hammond discovered Lissa had cancer of the horn, so they've been steadily cutting away at it. She's in seclusion now from her latest surgery with her full-grown daughter, Eliza.
Well, because they're social creatures, and so that keeps her calm, and they can kind of hang out together.
The horn is actually made of hair, and Lissa can live quite well without it. It's unclear what her prognosis is, but the team of vets and human orthopedic surgeons who are trying to save Lissa say it's worth it.
I just think it's a really feel-good story that we're able to help her, because I know she was really painful before, so I feel like if we can make her at least feel more comfortable, we've achieved our goal.
Lissa should be returned to her herd in about a week. Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.